Hello everyone, I'm Paul. Welcome to Gelling Outdoors. Today I'm going to be limbing this tree that I cut down in my previous video. It's a large white pine and it has a lot of branches. Let's get you in place and get the saw started up and get the tree limbed up. Okay guys, what I've done is I went off camera and I removed some of the limbs that I have cut. So they're out of the way. I'll show you down here what it looks like now. You can see there's some pretty big limbs here to cut yet. And this way I can get down to the lower one. To the lower branches, the lower part of the tree. You can see down below, I'm just trying to keep my balance here. You can see down below where I still have to cut. And hopefully you can see that. And if you notice, what I've done is I've thrown all the branches with the butt ends going the same way. That makes it much easier for cleanup a little bit later on. Unfortunately, I've got to do everything by hand. No machine back here, so I don't mind in a way. It's always exercise. Got to look at the positive side. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut down the end pieces down that you can see down at the end. And we'll get these few remaining limbs at the lower levels. You can see there. You can see I've piled them up. Okay, so let's get the other ones done. I'll try to get you at a different angle. Be right back. Okay guys, that's basically it. That's the limbing is all done. The next thing to do will be to cut this into logs so I can move it out of here easier. That'll be another video. I really appreciate you watching. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up. If you have any friends that might be interested, please share it with them. And also, if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button down below. I would really appreciate it. It will help me out with my channel. And once again, thank you for watching Gelin Outdoors. See you next time.